over here. We at Gasol right now, man. Chicago. You know Chicago's gonna turn up. Chicago's the best, y'all. We're in here. We're trying to spend some cash. You see, they got the Travis Scott gold in here. So let's see what we get into, man. Let's get it.
All right, y'all, so we got the homie right here. We're gonna see if we can work out a deal with these Team Reds.
How much super good guy.
I'd be at like 150.
Where's no? What was the number you just said though?
150. You said you were at 170. I just bought a bunch of for 150. At 150.
You do 160.
I know you said 160.
That's what I'm trying to get.
All right, so we got three clips of the Team Reds guys for 160. These generate really well for us in the shop. Just a nice classic colorway. Yeah, we'll see what we can get next. Let the homie shout out his page. He on YouTube too.
What's up, guys? Nave's Kicks here. Giving all the steals and deals, of course. Shout out to my boy for cashing out.
Best in the building, y'all. Thank you.
I got a black light if you need it.
I had a couple of these.
In comparison to these on my feet.
Okay, y'all, so we just scooped these Drakes right here for 130. No box, brand new though. I've been fucking with bro right here for a minute, so let's see what else we can grab real quick.
250.
I'm good on that. Are these used or new?
Brand new. 220.
Garmin's in the building, y'all. Garmin's in the building, man.
Come on now, hey.
Y'all know we here.
We got some of the best bitches around. Also, though, keep my man.
Cheese, though.
Woo-wee.
Y'all know it,
come
man.
Come on now, come on now. If you don't got it, you missing out.
Yes, sir.
Best in the building right here, y'all.
Yes, sir.
Much love.
Y'all see him, y'all see him.
You got a 10? No, $10.
Oh, yeah, I got it. You're gonna give me 240.
Yep, I'm gonna give you 240.
All right, y'all. So we got the 9.5 analog right here. He's popping in the homies busting for 160. We got a neutral grade dunk for 70. You got anything you want to shout out for?
Tie that sneaks over there in the back. Follow me on IG.
Check them out, y'all. Good price, good inventory. We'll take these, y'all. 165 size 11, so not bad. So we got the homie right here. He blessed me on these used Yeezy 700s for 135. Really good price. You guys got anything
you want to
shout out?
Shout out Barbell and Splits Drip if you want to look at the sign right there.
Yes, sir. Right here.
Check them out, y'all. Check them out.
Peace.
Look good, bro. No star locks, no hell drag.
Look at that, y'all. Go crazy.
Well, all right. What's heads and what's tails on this?
So okay, heads?
You calling or I'm calling?
It don't matter. I can flip it. You want to call it.
But
it
you flip it, I'll call it in air.
Okay.
Yeah, for sure.
We'll do the coin flip, though. We'll do the coin flip first. Where are you at?
I want tails, bro.
Used for size 12 for 195. All right, y'all. So we got these Montreal bagels, size 9.5, size 11. Sorry. You plug me for 110. Anything you want to shout out with?
Follow me on Instagram, crispy head to toe. Appreciate y'all. If y'all need anything, tap in.
Check them out. Check them out.
Sir. Hello.
You want to do 120? That's probably where I had to be at.
Firm at 130.
Okay. I think you. All right, y'all, so we just grabbed these size 10.5 Supreme Nike SBs. Really hard to find. Shout out to the homies. I'm going to shout ourselves out.
Shout out.
I'm Josh.
Appreciate the homies, man. You get it.
I'm nowhere.
Did you try to clean them?
Yeah, I cleaned them a little bit, but
I'll take these for 70. All right, y'all, just grabbed a size 12 Concord Prep for 70. Appreciate the homies. Remember that? All the way from New York.
Ah,
a minute ago.
Yeah.
I feel like a 190.
Firm?
Yeah, firm.
80?
I have to do 100. There's
290.
Go firm.
290.
Someone go firm.
290.
100. 100?
I got you. 100. All right, y'all. So we just picked up a Concord bread.
Concord bread.
Look at that. Look at that.
How much?
Like $4.50.
Yes, guys. Clean the insider.
That's good?
Yeah, it's good.
If not, it's okay. I can show you that. How much are these?
$130. Size 10.
I don't got a 5.
I'll run it.
All right, y'all. So we got the homie right here. I'm picking up a size 10 sand foamer for $140. Good price, guys. Generate really well foamers for us, man. It's that time of year. You gonna shout anything out, homie?
What's up?
You wanna shout anything out?
CZAJ.kicks on Instagram, man.
I've done a lot of business with this guy. Go check him out, y'all. Good price. Alright, y'all, so we just got some New Balance for a huncho. Shout out to my guy, we'll see what else we can get. Really, really clean, man. I think brand new, so everything he got is brand new.
Yep.
What are these at? Multiple. Money ain't bad. I'll hold off on these. What are these? $120, guys.
All right, y'all.
$120, son of Mars. I'm just looking for good sizes, y'all. Where are these pandas at?
$150. Size 13.
It was a 12. If you want, I'd do $120. Yeah, this is low right now. I feel that. Yeah. Make your bread. I don't blame you. Out these Halloween dunks for $100. It's a little loud in here, but Dennis Rodman just pulled up. So then we got a green bee for $150, guys. So we'll get on $250, gonna get 10 back. You want to
show them? 716kick on Instagram.
Yep.
716kick, guys.
716kick.
Yep.
Thank you.
Wow.
8 through 12 men's, how much?
$145. My boy has both at the other table.
How much? Yeah.
$145.
You wouldn't do $130 if I took every side.
I'm not trying to
hide it. He looks a little annoyed, so I'm just out of here. All right, guys, so the GoPro died. Sorry about that. So we got to speak up a little bit, but we're grabbing these used 11.5 Lightning Force for $170, the homie. So we're about to pay him right now. He's going to give us 10 back. Anything else?
YDSY44.
YDSY44, y'all. Go check him out. All right, y'all, so we're over here at Gossel again. We got a little steal going on. We got some pecan sales right here. Bro got them right here. I'm sorry, guys. We did shoot on the GoPro. My GoPro died. So we got a size 10 pecan sale. We're gonna do a 60-70 coin flip. You wanna call it or flip it?
I'll call it.
He's gonna call it. You guys ready? Let's drop.
Heads.
You got it. $70, my man, y'all. You got anything you wanna set out?
Hey, Musk Kicks on the gram.
Yes, sir. Check them out, y'all. All right, y'all, so right here we got some Flint 13. We're gonna grab these size 9.5 for $80, y'all. Appreciate them, good prices. Well, hey, anything you wanna shout out?
What's up? Hey, follow me on Insta, Carter's Kicks. Appreciate y'all.
Good prices, bro. You guys see it right here. Peace. Okay, guys, so we bought these for $210. Then the homie goes, he says, I got another steal. So right now we're doing these 60-80 coin flips, these off-white mids. And like I said, guys, the GoPro died, so the audio's not good. Sorry about that. I'm going to call it in the air. Heads.
Let's go. Quick game.
Wait, that's two?
Nah, just okay. Keep watching the homie.
Great guy.
Love.
Alright, guys, so we got the homie right here. New Balance 550, white, black. He's blessing us for $60, brand new. Go ahead, check him out, y'all. About to pay the man right now. Guy, think you want to shout out?
AK Sneakers on Instagram.
Alright, y'all, so we cast out the homie. Oh no, we cast out the keep it going. Alright, y'all, so we got the homie. He gave us a Stay Like a Girl 170, a Billionaire's 200. We're grabbing a 3-clip on the pandas, 9, 9.5, 11 for $150, y'all. We're gonna give him $820. Yeah. We're gonna pay the man right now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 20, 40, 60, 80, 80. You guys know us all love.
Man.
You can pull out the business card.
Yes.
Oh, shit. All right, y'all, so he just pulled the card, went up to his phone, takes you to the Instagram cage. We got the Soul Service, man. They got followers, they got shoes. Obviously, they got shoes. They got early thunders, y'all, so check them out, y'all.
Appreciate it.
That's all. All right, guys, so we got the homie over here. We ended up getting some pat and breads, some snakeskin 11s, some fearless, and some green beans for $4.80, y'all. So we're about to pay the man.
Shout out to my guy over here, Avion Kicks.
Y'all go check him out. You see, good prices. So get back to you later. Peace. All right, y'all. So we cashed out the homie. He's got two Fire Red 4s, brand new. Really hard to find this brand new, honestly. He's blessing us for $3.30 a pair, so we're gonna grab it. We're gonna pay the man first. Is there anything you wanna shout out, bro? Sneakers.shy on IG. Check him out, y'all. Good deals.
Appreciate y'all.
All right, y'all, so we got the homie right here, Supreme Air Force One, size 9.5. I'm trying to talk up just because I don't got the mic right now. The 9.5, we're doing a coin flip, 140, 150. The homie's got heads. We're going to let it drop on the floor. There's tails. All right, y'all, same table, same deal. The other homie bust me on these bleach curls for 110, guys. Just a really clean pair to put up for you guys in the shop, you know what I mean? And we'll see what we get into next. All right, y'all, same table. We just happen to be sitting around. He actually blessed us on these for $275. Really good pair in the shop. We'll get back to you guys later. All right, Keno Kicks family. So that's going to be the end of the video, man. I mean, we're back at the house right now. As you guys can see, it's dark out. So we did good. I think we got about 50 pairs, and then we bought about 5 pairs in the shop as well. So a really, really good day, guys. Shout out to everyone that got that sold to me, man. And keep this nice, short, and sweet so you guys can enjoy the video. Obviously, this is the end of the video, but, man, from the bottom of my heart, y'all, if you're watching this and you're new to this channel, I appreciate it, man. It's all love at Keno Kicks. Best vibes, best shoes, KenoKicks.com, and 405 North Lake Ave, Twin Lakes, Wisconsin, guys. Or buy, sell, trade all day. Let's get it. Peace.
Kentucky's in. Mind if I move it?
Yeah, no, go ahead.
Cool. You said 200 on these?
Yeah.
That's fair. They're 100% anyways. Yeah, so these in the condition, to be honest with you, it probably have to be 80. Mm-hmm. Yeah, just in the condition. Right. Totally up to you. So it'll be 280 for both.
280?
Yeah. I'll just wait. Okay. Thank you, boss. Appreciate that.